Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I'm gonna have some, this one today, I'm gonna have some little high container for this. And then I'm gonna use like, this also can go to the any the weddings and churches and all that, you know, any kind of occasion you can use it. What I'm trying to do today is like a diamond shape. You go, I'm gonna go cascade down, the go down, then go up, so come here, down, then go down. So like almost the diamond shape, but it's triangle shape plus the diamond shape. And so it's gonna then cascade down. So first things I'm gonna use washes, putting in here, cut the washes here. So cut the washes there, right there. So I'm gonna trim down edge to here too. It's gonna be, I trim down a little more. Just the bottom part of trim down. Okay. I got a bottom there, some other washes for the on the top here, so then I got tape wrap to make sure tape wrap, you know, make sure tape that stay on there for the safe. It's pretty sturdy in there, but it's not gonna fall down too, because it is bottom there, got another washes in there. So but I'm gonna tape anyway, so my hand had to dry first. Tape goes over to the base. I'm gonna cross down, cross, tape on the cross. I think it's pretty safe actually, but I do just in case. I don't want more this side too. So I'm gonna be a little high up with this. This is Italian rustica, so I'm gonna high up for the height. And then height, and then come down to, later on come down to the cascade too. So it's just a, starting way back, start all the way back to do that. So this is kind of like, kind of beating back there, so. And try to bring down to the, so. Sometimes the greenery just to go, you know, way to day one or day where it is two, so. Make sure to pull out the greenery. So I'm gonna cascade down to the, down here too, so. See if you can see that. And I can use some Italian, I mean, this is just rust, because I'm going to use a few stems on there, patch on there. I'm not going widely up, just I'm going to kind of, I'm not doing too widely, so. So as I said, this is a cascade down to the, you can see that this bottom here is all hanging down to the orso. So. So I use some, this one, I think I have some, this one. I'm going to trim off of some of this. I don't need this long like this. I'm trimming off some of this like this. So I just, and the back here, I'm going to cover up with it. And there's some few front too. I don't want too long, so I'm going to trim off some. Just to cover up with the ashes. Let's see back here how it does. So I'm going to cover up with the ashes in the back. Just to cover up with this green. It's only need a few stems green in the back here for using this to cover up with some patch up with the leather leaf. Cover the back area. So we'll cover the back here. So and then I use some of this middle part here for the some patch up to this kind of thing that we have for it. So I use some spray water for the greenery. I always spray, so sometimes I forget it too, but most of the time I do spray. So I got some here for the bears of Ireland. I had left over some I used. I only got a few bears of Ireland, so. This is very well and the steam also soft too, so you have to. doing it is all done now. Okay, I'm gonna cascade down to the cascade up and then cascade down to the some stocks with so I don't have snapdragon, which is good for the using or dendrobiums and all that kind of flowers. It's good for this cascade down, but I don't have those flowers which I need, so I just use it for the stock here for the line flower up. Line up the flowers here for the stalks. There's some pinkish stalk too, but they're not full blooming. They're not too good quality somehow. Thank you. Valentine is over a long time, but still must be not recovery for the flower. So, so use this one for the come down one. Sorry about this. So I'm using now cascade down here to the bottom pattern. Can't see it, but so it's gonna be. I know my camera, you can see it right now, but. It's going to be cascade down here to the flowers. You can see the bottom here, but So I got this is one side, so like this, and come here, and then come down here to also cascade down also. So, and so this is basically lime flowers is all in there. So mostly all in there, so lime flowers are. Let me put one more of this one here. And then I use some, which I have some here for the kind of pale yellow lilies. It's kind of like a, it's very light lilies. It's not the bright lilies, bright color, but I only have a few. I don't have a whole lot of many stems, but I have some few stems. It only comes with it. Only comes with it. So lilies, I already pour a lot inside that things. And I also use the bottom here too. One on top here, then one bottom here. I use it for the. Which is this is going to be focal point. So. So it's going to be like this. It's not all the way down to the. And I have some. Blue delphinium is very nice. Actually, it's full blooming. Actually, this is good for the using. I'm just patching blue delphinium here and there. So, usually bright white colors flowers outer side so can see, but sometimes you know can do that, don't have a white flowers in, you can use that. In this opinion, so how I guess in there. Okay, gonna be like this so far. So far it's gonna be like this. And I just pitch in a few red roses, then I will be done. And the fillers too, so. I got some red roses. I can use some of few stems on the up there to the line up to patch it here there. And this is just gonna be this like some color brighten up the colors and brighten up the colors. Okay, this is a, so this is a, what is it going to be like, a little more skin on the rose down here. You can see much in there because it's all jammed in the flowers. So it's going to be which is the side of going to be like this. Oh my gosh, it's going to be fall over. I'm gonna now I'm just almost finishing for the all the main flowers, so I'm just patching up a little bit for the filler flowers. I got some wax flowers I'm using for the filler flowers, little bitty wax, but it's not, they're not blooming good, but it's a bud in there, but I can patch in here there, so. Yes, it's hard to cut with the scissors. I already cut it with the. probably cut it with a knife, scissors. I'm just catching another video of Pate Mamsa. I'm using some another Pate Mamsa filter out here. That's pretty much full in here, but something for like a jam in the flower. I don't like a jam in the flower. I like the airy flowers. When you do flower arrangement, the lilies are very delicate, so try not to push hard or, you know, touch hard. It can be bruised. So lily petals kind of like very soft, so you go near to the lily, so you have to be careful. Make sure not bruise the lily petals. So this is about all I'm going to do. I think this is what I'm doing for the flowers. So it's going to be such a jam in there. So the flowers go up here and then come down here, then cascade down here. So it's a kind of, and it's like this. So I think I'm finishing here because I think I'm done pretty much. So thank you so much for watching my channels and really appreciate it. Just move around some here. That's what's going to be look like. You don't see all, but gosh, it's gonna be heavy for the hold of one hand. It's kind of down here for the down pattern. This is the bottom pattern. Oh, down here for the hanging down to cascade. So. Bye-bye. Thank you for the watching.